And Anaheim controls, but it's taken back by Oscar Sundquist. He rims it around, and here we go. Getzlaf has dropped the gloves. He has Kyle Clifford, two who are very familiar with one another, a couple of veterans going at it back in the Anaheim zone. And they tumble to the ice, and the linesmen intervene. Looking for something, the Ducks captain steps up.
Now, Kyle Clifford knew it was coming from somewhere. It's somewhat surprising that it's Getzlaf that drops the gloves, but obviously the captain frustrated. He's trying to fire up his team. And the challenge was laid down from Ryan Getzlaf pretty much right off of the faceoff. Right side of your screen. And Kyle Clifford's never going to say no. And I don't think any blows really landed.